In our lesson today, we're going to be focusing on various aspects of math.